You are the most sexual person I ever dated.
Whoa.
By far.
What does it even mean, most sexual?
As I recall, a disproportionate amount of our time was spent naked in your bed.
No, that's because I didn't have any AC in that apartment.
Oh, gosh. Man, I'm sorry. No, it had nothing to do with your raging libido.
Okay, fine. I am a total horn dog.
Yeah.
I've been thinking about having sex with you since I got your email.
Let's see.